Okay, to get to the air filter, you have to remove these three bolts. One, two, three.